up here, so you're recognizing me. So now I'm peeling off this. So each pot has like 50 grams of coffee, homemade coffee. And also each cup has a filter, paper filter inside.
Yes.
So now I put this one has a cup holder, but it also has a voting scale. So now I click on it, it's moving to the grinder. So the grinder itself is a 48 millimeter conical burr grinder. So each set is about like 18. It has different like 20 grinding sizes. After I finish grinding, it goes to the coffee pouring pot. So the brewer has three different modes, including like the center pour or like the spiral pour. And also while agitate if you want to. You can customize the recipe later on the app as well.
Okay, awesome. Yeah.
So you can do either like the easy mode or do the customized mode. So it's agitating, you can see.
Yeah, I love that. That's
even.
Is it just like one pour or like multiple pours?
You can have multiple pours, yeah.
And then the ratio is set by the brew, the roaster?
Right now it's set by the roaster, but you can also do it, customize your own kind of ratio in the app.
Okay.
So we can do either from like 1 to 10 to 1 to 25 ratio. You can set your own ratio pretty much.
Does it come with the graph?
So does the machine come with the graph?
It doesn't come with the graph.
Okay.
For the Kickstarter, we're also giving some of the glasses.
Okay, yeah. Yeah, I saw the ceramic mugs.
I just wish they were split, you know?
That is a lot of fun.
This is Onyx. So the coffee roaster is called Onyx.
Yeah, I know that.
Oh yeah, so this is the southern weather.
Okay.
Decaf option is in the back of Joe Coffee.
Awesome.
There is. There's one Kavari from India. There's also other one.
Awesome.
So we're launching a Kickstarter at the end of September. So you can sign up on the Facebook to receive a notification and also give you 50% off. So this one has a kind of fruity and citrusy flavor.
Wait, so how's the maintenance on this? Is there like a descaling mode or some?
Yeah, it's very like minimum maintenance because there is some kind of technology to kind of minimize the static. So it's very easy to kind of, also you can just wipe out. If you guys want more photos,
What kind of water were you feeding it?
So right now we are using spring water, but we also partner with silverwave water as well, so we can preserve like silverwave water if you want to buy it on our website.
Well, thank you. We're gonna keep moving.
Yeah, so you can keep trying other ones too. Okay.